There are numerous ways to know your audience as well.
Yes.
So according to this, the best which have worked well for me in various businesses. Let me share some of them. So one more important way I would like to share that worked well for very well for me is conducting surveys. Now this is considered to be the most straightforward way to learn more about your audience by asking them questions. So it doesn't take much to create and launch a survey, especially with a modern tool like Google Forms, or you can create something special on your website. Anything you want to know about your target audience, you can put it in a question format and submit it to your social followers and email subscribers. From there, you can quantify the results or read them manually and walk away with all the insights you ever wanted. So you may actually have to incentivize the participants when required with some prize or reward. But the result will be huge in terms of you getting the exact answers of your queries, which will, you know, eventually help you in knowing your audiences. So we run a lot of competitions and quizzes on ziazaida.com and deeptibalagiri.com and also on sashaisha.com. And the audience starts getting engaged with your brand, your product, and the quiz that you are playing with them. Now, we do this for all our businesses. We ask our audiences on their feedback, and we always ask customers to incorporate their feedbacks into the products that we develop. We incorporate their feedback. So you cannot do nothing with their feedback. You have to implement it in your decisions, your plan, your actions, your products, and your services. For survey forms are also very helpful because they disclose the expectations, the needs, and the trends of the customers, and it helps us to fine-tune our decisions and shape up our offerings according to the feedback that they're given in that service.